pursues me with his love and haunts me with each hearing. Love is softly spoken words, and my conscience a reminder of forgiveness that I need. Who is this King of Glory? Offers it to me.